friends, it's Judith here. If you've made it to this video, you're probably in the middle of doing some research to find the perfect second stage car seat for your little one. If so, you've come to the right place, because today I am spilling the tea on the Nuna Rava. Today we'll touch on safety, installation, and some of the special little extras that come standard in the Nuna Rava. The Rava is available in two neutral but gorgeous color waves, granite and caviar. Both colors are stunning in person, but for your reference, today we'll be demonstrating with the granite. Let's talk about safety. The Rava is made of complete steel. It has a reinforced belt path, uses energy absorbing foam, and has side impact protection pods. What does that mean? Simply put, this seat is heavy duty. Not only will your child be safe, but they'll also be comfortable. The Rava is equipped with ventilation panels within the shell, and it's made using a breathable knit fabric, so your little one can stay cool and comfy, even on the longest road trips. Best news, parents will appreciate that the Rava has a convenient no rethread harness system, so you can easily make adjustments as your child grows. I can tell you from experience that the install process on the Rava is very user-friendly. Nuna refers to the install as bubble-free, muscle-free, and hassle-free, which means that the latches that lock the seat into place don't require any pulling, pushing, or wrestling. The recline angle guide clearly confirms the perfect riding angle. No trying to balance a bubble between two lines. There are two true tension doors located underneath the seat cover. The upper door is red for forward-facing use, and the lower door is blue for rear-facing use. They even color-coded the manual, which makes for easy reference when needed. Simply follow the corresponding color codes, listen for the click, and voila, time to head out on the highway. Here's a little tip. Before you install the seat into your vehicle, remember to move the head support up to the highest position. And don't forget, this convertible seat can be used rear facing up to 40 pounds and forward facing up to 65 pounds. At that point, it will be time to move to a Nuna Ace booster seat. As far as size, the Rava has a deep seat for your child and comes with a feature called Laidback legroom, which gives up to 2 extra inches of legroom when rear facing, plus extra support for forward facing riders once the time comes. It's this unique anti-rebound bar that allows for the extra legroom in rear-facing mode. Now, this seat is 19 inches wide, so to give you a comparison, that's a little bit wider than the Kleck Foomph and slightly less than the Britax Advocate. Why the Rava? That's a question only you can answer, but allow me to share a few of my personal favorite features. Let's talk about 2 integrated cup holders. Yes, the cup holders. Can we pause to talk about that for a moment? That means 2 spots for a sippy cup, a race car, or snacks. Your little one can keep all of their treasures close by, which means less distractions for you while driving. The Rava has buckle tongue holders on both sides of the car seat. What are buckle tongue holders? Simply put, they're the convenient little doohickeys that can house the seat belt buckles while you get your child into the seat. As a parent, I'm sure you'll agree that when dealing with a little one, it's these thoughtful little extras that help to make your life a little bit easier, and they add up to help you make an easy decision when buying. Remember, you can always pop into one of our Snuggle Bugz retail locations to dry fit the Nuna Rava in your vehicle before you buy. If you're feeling confident, shipping is free when you order online.